अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज चैप्टर नंबर 1 ह्यूमन ऑर्गन सिस्टम्स एंड वी हैव टू रिवाइज द टॉपिक नर्वस सिस्टम, न्यूरॉन और नर्व सेल, नर्व टाइप्स ऑफ न्यूरॉन अप टू दिस एंड वी हैव टू मार्क द आंसर ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस इन द एक्सरसाइज रिलेटेड टू दीज टॉपिक्स. फर्स्ट वी हैव टू डू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 and circle the correct option. First statement, the neurons which decide about the action for a certain stimulus. Option A, sensory neuron, B, motor neuron, C, interneuron, D, all of A, B, C. Correct option is C, interneuron. Second statement, the parts of a neuron which receive messages are. Option A, cell bodies, option B, dendrites, option C, axons, option D, nuclei. Correct option is B, dendrites. Third statement, heartbeat is controlled by A, cerebrum, B, cerebellum, C, medulla oblongata, D, hypothalamus. Correct option is C, medulla oblongata. Fourth statement, many axons present side by side and enclosed in a common sheath. Option A, nerve cell, B, nerve, C, dendrite, D, spinal cord. Correct option is B, nerve. Fifth statement, sensory neurons carry messages to words. Option A, muscles, B, muscles and glands, C, sense organs, D, brain and spinal cord. Correct option is D, brain and spinal cord. Sixth statement, if a body movements are not precise and accurate, the part of brain which may be involved. A, cerebellum, B, cerebrum, C, thalamus, D, midbrain. Correct option is A, cerebellum. Seventh statement, when you have a toothache, you feel pain because option A, there is a cavity in your tooth, B, tiny bits of food are left between your teeth, C, bacteria digest the food left between your teeth and produce an acid, D, the cavity reaches the nerves and nerves send a message to the brain. Correct option is D. Eighth statement, the part of body which filters nitrogenous waste from blood. Option A, liver, B, kidney, C, intestine, D, stomach. Correct option is B, kidney. Ninth statement, the part of nephron where reabsorption of useful materials occurs from filtrate to blood. A, glomerulus, B, renal tubule, C, collecting duct, D, Bowman's capsule. Correct option is B, renal tubule. Tenth statement, the function of nephron is to. Option A, store urine, B, form urine, C, push out urine from urinary bladder, D, break stones in the kidney. Correct option is B, form urine. Next we have to do question number 1.5. Write names of the main parts of the following. Part 3, neuron. Question number 1.3, write the functions of the following. Part 3, neuron. The answer is on page number 2. Question number 1.2, the answer will start from this line. The part of neuron which contain nucleus and most of the cytoplasm is called cell body. Up to this and skip this. And for question number 1.3, answer will start from neuron or nerve cell is the basic structural and functional unit of nervous system up to this. And this diagram will be included in both the answers. Thank you. Question number 1.4, give short answers. Third part, define A, sensory neurons, B, motor neuron, C, interneuron. The answer is on page number 3. You have to start from this line. On the basis of their function, neurons are of three types, sensory neuron, motor neuron an interneuron. For A, sensory neuron, you have to start sensory neurons carry nerve impulse from sense organs, eyes, ears, skin, tongue, nose, etc. to the central nervous system. For B, motor neurons carry nerve impulse from central nervous system to effectors, muscles and glands. That is the part which respond up to this. And for interneurons, you have to start. Interneurons are present in central nervous system, brain and spinal cord. They form a link between sensory and motor neurons up to this, including this diagram. Next, question number 1.5, differentiate between part 2, neuron and nerve. To answer this question, you have to draw a line in the middle of the page and give heading of neuron or nerve cell on one side and nerve on the other side. Under the heading of neuron, you have to write from this. Neuron or nerve cell is the basic structural and functional unit of nervous system up to this. And for nerve, you have to write from this to this. Question number 1.12, identify and label the following diagrams. A, better this is the diagram of a neuron or nerve cell, and we have to label it. This is dendrite, nucleus, cell body, axon, terminal ends of axon. The answer is on page number 2. You may label this diagram by looking at this diagram at page number 2. This diagram. Clear? Now the short questions that are related to these topics are: number 1, define nervous system, and the answer will start from this. There is an organ system in our body which carries messages from one part of the body to another and coordinates body function. This system is called nervous system. For short answer, you have to write up to this, and for long answer, you have to include this portion also. And there is also a short question of this portion. What are the parts of the nervous system? These are the parts of the nervous system: central nervous system and peripheral nervous system. Clear? Up to this. Okay, Uta, thank you.